up?
I think I'm gonna pick up smoking.
How's things?
Shit, fine. If they knew I couldn't afford it, why'd they give it to me then?
Little Jim's out. Could use a few pounds.
Yeah, the funny thing is, the dream guy in her head wouldn't even step over to take a leak.
The Diamond Casino and Resort presents a brand new car available to win today, simply with a spin of a wheel.
Welcome,
why
sir.
Travel by car like a commoner when you can go by chopper? Summon a bird night or day with our valet.
Hello, sir. Welcome back. Status. As an existing member, can I interest you in our VIP upgrade? All you need to do is purchase one of our penthouse condominiums. Information can be found on our website. Access it on one of the computers there.
Miss Baker went to business school. I went to hospitality school.
We're quite a thing.
Okay, time for the next question in the groom quiz. We asked Jason, where was your first kiss?
At the mall?
Wrong. He said Burger Shot bathroom.
What? I've never made out with anyone in Burger Shot.
Uh-oh. Awkward.
Lordy, the prices in here. Only in Los Santos.
I wanted to get something for Barb for watching the animals, but oh, no siree. Oh, I'll just make her some of that soup she likes.
Can you freshen this up for me?
Oh, yeah. Besides, Barb would never thank you for any of this fancy doohickey.
Oh. This store is really popular. So many influencers.
Don't touch anything, Dean. They'll charge you for it.
I won't.
Don't look anyone in the eye or you know they'll expect a tip.
I know, dear. I'm just taking it all in.
Who is that guy sleeping in the bathtub?
Not sure. I think he came back with Megan and Haley.
Was he a real cop?
How can I help you?
Start making friends.
Hi there!
points goes to Constant Bragg.
You're fine. Peace out.
And the winner is number three. The runner-up is the two. The six horse coming in third. 5 minutes till post time.
Nice to see you again.
Thank you.
gotta keep it real. What are you gonna do, sue me for it? Oh wait, she already did.
Over here. What's up?
jonesing for a drink, bud. I know, but fuck it, right?
Some extra chips in your pocket or on your shoulder? Indulge yourself at the casino.
Thanks for returning the call. Okay, so I know a guy who
manages to kill
for
the weekend, I tell you.
His overhead is killing him.